is working in a hostile work environment. And he's pointing the finger at board president Jason Spears. WCBI's Parker King has more.
You would think from this chaos that I've been grieved. I have never had a negative evaluation. It's just another form of harassment, I felt.
After a long executive session, Superintendent Dr. Philip Hickman gave this letter to the Board of Trustees, saying some board members, and specifically Board President Jason Spears, has created a hostile work environment.
In order to conduct a school district, it should be a team of six. And it's come to a point where I haven't been able to do anything in the district.
Hickman has not shown up to several of the last board meetings. Some school district employees also tell WCBI they've rarely seen Hickman so far this year. Spears says the accusations against him don't hold water.
Dr. Hickman produced a letter, made the statements that he did that are inaccurate and untrue.
Now, the board will put off its evaluation to review Hickman's second formal complaint against Spears and some board members.
And, of course, the board has directed the attorney to evaluate the letter itself and, of course, report back to the board so that we can get clarification about these allegations.
Hickman says he simply wants to finish the job he started.
The only thing that I'm asking as a result of this letter is not to disrupt the district. Is to allow me to finish strong for these children. Allow me to allow these youngsters to have an excellent education.
For its part, the board says it will continue to work hard for students.
I know it's a tough position that, you know, that we're working through right now, but certainly we will continue to work as relentless as we have all along to foster cooperation amongst all parties to make sure the school district is successful.
The board will discuss the matter at its next meeting on February 7th. In other news,